Please. All right. What are the most fundamental methods to scare a filthy, disgusting, morbid human? Yes, Susie?
There are three golden rules for fundamentally shaking a filthy human. Rule number one, excite their bodies, hair, strands, and elusive sixth sense by sending sub-zero hertz and waves directed at their endocrine system. Rule number two, play on exciting their amygdala and hippocampus through meta-hypnosis and fright-flight conditioning. And last rule is meta-sounds.
Very fair. Well done, Susie. Well, can anyone else tell me what are the properties of an effective meta-sound? Well, Kushbla, could you tell me the properties of an effective meta-sound effect?
There are five properties. Resonance, duration, answer.
Wrong answer. You will fail by the end of the year or worse, be expelled to the human world. What are the properties of an effective meta sound? Little Mary, how about you?
Yeah, Virgin of the Dallas. Salt is one, Belkin Air First Stage Son of Skashmore. Vain was Rapnus is one, Zula, I am long ago. Well, we'll solve history.
What about you, Jake Scully?
Echo.
Good direction. That's one of them. Susie, could you please answer the question?
There are five basic meta sounds to shake the crap out of a filthy nasty.
Wrong.
Sir, I didn't finish.
You are wrong. You will all fail. I cannot believe this. What meta sound is this?
Echo.
Kosh blah. What is this sound?
Phonological abuse to atmospheric pressure.
What is this nonsense you all are spraying? I will whip each and every one of you. Yes, Susie.
That is a classic reverb. It plays on the dynamic peak frequencies of around 65 nanohertz. It emulates a 10 by 12 cubic meter room.
Finally, it's a reverb. What does this mean, sound?
Echo.
Delay.
tell me something? What is the difference between an amateur ghost and a professional ghost?
Amateur does it for free. A professional makes money out of it.
Oh my. This is almost as retarded as humans. Can anyone out here tell me the freaking difference between a stupid amateur ghost and a brilliant professional ghoul? Yes, Susie, freaking answer.
An amateur is a stupid wannabe who doesn't know what the hell he is doing, but thinks he does. And that's why he is a stupid idiot. A professional is a super ghost who knows what he is doing and masters it.
Mastery. Knowledge. Tenacity. That is professionalism. You freaking slack-offs. You need to know your craft. If you don't, you will end up in witch recipe. Banished and useless. So, what is this meeting saying?
Echo.
It's chorus. Chorus. Show me an impression of an Echo Scully.
This is Scully, and I am gonna descull you alive.
Is that an echo, everyone?
That's a reverb because it recreates a space. Echo is more of spatial regeneration of the effective hertz and sound source.
Can you show us an echo, Susie?
Filthy humans, I will come hunt you in your nightmares. You all going to die down here.
Voila. That's Echo. You need to know the difference between all sonic elements of your scare tactics if you want to master the shivering spine effect. You need to own it and be able to see my.
Double, double, toil and trouble. Buy a bag in a cauldron bubble. Fill it up with anything. In the cauldron boiled bake. I'm eating a turbo frog. Full of bat and
there's a ghost out in the hall. There's a ghoul beneath the bed. Now it's coming through the walls. Now it's coming up the stairs. There's a spirit in the dark. The beating of his heart. Can you feel it in the air? Ghostly honey everywhere.